Hey everyone, this is ZeroPrime, and welcome back to Let's Play White Day. Now, what we're going to do today is we are going to, like I said in the last episode, go on a little ghost hunt since I'm in a new building. Because I have a feeling that once past this point, this will be like the end of the game. So, what we're going to do is, I have the guide to make the ghosts appear. So I'm going to follow that. And then we'll see what happens. So, ironically, come on. Okay. Under the stairs. Oh. Oh, I got it backwards. No, wait, actually I need to go here because that's a blue door and it's locked. Aha! Here's one of the items we need. Now I need to go back. Oh. That was the washing machine that made me jump doing some laundry with the bed sheets and everything. I think I'm already in another haunting. I figured this was going to be one of those never-ending mazes. And that's getting a little bit louder. Okay, where are you? Okay, what happens if I go backwards? Hang on, I gotta look this up real quick. Okay, apparently I cannot go further because apparently I need something. Okay, never mind. I probably have to and of course he would be up there. Cause why not? Cause when I need to go up there, you know, wait, what? Hello? Whoa! Yipe! Has he left there yet? Might as well have some soy milk. Oh no, don't have any. Okay, good. Stay there. Ah, here we go. Did that work? Okay, what am I supposed to do? There we go. Whoa. Whoa.
I'm just so tired of this. I'm terrified. I just don't understand why all this happened. We'll never get out of here. We're all going to die.
Here we go.
Do you really think you can? Usually, Songa and Soyoung spend a lot of time off together. And when Songa talks, Soyoung usually just listens to her. I've never seen them fight like they did earlier. I've never seen them act like that before. I feel like something really bad's about to happen. I think that it was one of them. Locked us in here. Maybe.
What? What happened? What? How? Ah, here's the yin yang token. Now we go into the music room. Will you stop being an inconvenience for crying out loud? Seriously. You reindeer bastard. This one, I really have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Since for this one, you just need the report card, which I got. Yeah, I mean, I got the report. According to this one, I saw something. Okay, what am I missing here? Is it because I'm playing on a... Hang on. Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? That basically the only way I could do the ghost hunt is by... I'm sorry, but that's a little BS right there. I mean, I wanted to see all the... ghosts that you can find in the game, but apparently, from what I read, like for the library ghosts, hang on. It says right here. It's possible when you play the hard mode or above. That's just kind of weak right there. I mean, seriously, why punish a player for, you know, wanting to play on an easy difficulty? Why deny them that much? Just given how the janitors are in the game and whatnot, it's not going to be that easy. Because if I had trouble with some of the janitors, you know, with the movement or whatnot, then... what is that? Okay, I got the yin yang token. I banish you! Whoa! How much more do I have to do this? Ready, Okay, seriously? There we go. Okay. Yipe. Of course he would be here. Alright. Well, if that's the case, then I might as well just finish this game and get it over with. But still, that's kind of ridiculous. Ooh, to see all the ghosts and whatnot that can happen at random and whatnot, you need to play on a hard difficulty, which would take you hours and hours and hours to beat and whatnot. That's... I hate it when developers do that, and they're kind of like, oh, you want to play on easy? Well, here's your punishment. You should be happy that some people are playing your game.
Fire!
Mom! Huh?
That's the voice of that girl.
Wait, what? Who are you?
Who are you? Why are you here this late?
Who are you?
I'm the night duty teacher. Look, I don't know why you're here. But here's the key card. That leads outside. Be careful. It's dangerous here at night. Night? Is when the dead ones come to life.
We kind of saw that already.
I really wish I could do that.
Huh?
Get out of here before it's too late. Or you'll get trapped in the school forever, too.
Wait. Okay, now there's a whole bunch of areas to go to. Wait, was there anything? No, that's the next room. Huh? Wait, the what and the what now? I am the confused. Huh. Oh. I think I'm starting to get it. Okay, so okay, so oh, health kit. Still, I'm confused about what I'm supposed to do. That if I had to be never mind. Aging at 8. Okay, so hold on, I got the blue key so I can do this. Ah, great. Okay, 9 is 3. Oh. At least I got it now. Okay, so that's Greenwich. Okay, it's 6. 6, so okay, for 6, you add 8, so that's 14. That'd be 2 o'clock. That'd be 2. Then at the art studio is 3. So that'd be 9. I don't know why all this is still red. Just gonna sneak on by. Okay, now what? Well, okay, I have no idea why that happens. Yeah, it's nice and everything, but we still have that spider woman to worry about. Like, what am I supposed to do about that? Oh, I'm going to the fourth floor. Oh. Hey, by doing that. Okay, that didn't work. Okay. I can see she's gonna be a little bitch. Trying to think, now what? New building notice. Hmm. second floor. Of course, he would be right there. Must have missed that. So 1, 5, 8, 10, 2. 1, 5, 8, 10, 12. 1, 5, 8, 10, 12. Okay. Come on. Come on. There we go. Go up. Okay, 8, 10, 12. Of course he would do that, because why not? Go away, you annoying reindeer! Ooh. No one likes you! Did I not get 12? Will you just go away? Go away, go away, no one likes you. Ah, Jesus. There we go. Now we gotta get to the top. Again, no one likes you. Over there. Excuse me? Okay, I'm a little confused here because, Okay. Okay, so let's see here. Yeah, I'm trying to figure this out because... It says there's a space right there, but I'm not seeing anything. Okay, hold on. Because something is not right here in Denmark. Right here, but oh, I'm looking at it the wrong way. Oh, I gotta go from the other side. Okay, out of the way. Eh, whatever. Because I just looked at the map and it's like, you know, there's the other set of stairs on the other side. Maybe that's where I need to use the key to unlock it. Okay. That makes sense. Here we go. Cross the water in here to the guide you can get by paying close attention to the clock. Yeah, I already got that. Oh boy. Okay, X's do not cross. Cause it's common sense like X don't cross. Oh, crap! Look at that BS right there. You cheeky little fish. But you are quite a bitch. Come on, point me in the right direction. Of course. Here we go. Adios, bitch. Whew. Okay. Second floor. Oh, shut up. Yeah, you're supposed to watch over the school, not kill kids. I mean, like I said before, how do you explain that to the parents? Whoa, what the?
You! What do you think you're doing there? Nobody ever escapes this school! Die!
Who the hell are you?
Let me through! I must get in! I'm begging! My daughter's in there! Let go of me! No!
Oh.
You killed her. You killed my daughter. You pay for what you did. You're just like them.
What?
Tell me why my daughter had to die. It's your turn. Suffer like my child.
Oh, great. We got rid of the two general. The two. Yeah, what do I do? Yipe! Crazy lady with a knife! Crazy lady with a knife! Whoa! Oh. Did I lose? Wait, what? Wait, what? Oh, shut up. Oh, I think I know what I gotta do. I gotta put the fuse there so I can flip the switch. Will you go away, you stupid, retarded idiot? Sorry. Still a little bit salty about the whole mechanic of, you wanted to see all the ghosts and stuff? Well, too bad. Okay, that should do it. Oh, hush up. Here we go. Okay, now it should be... Now this should work. Here we go. There we go.
Okay. Why the heck was she trying to kill you? Her dead daughter, you mean? We don't have time for this. I just heard Ji-hyun screaming in the lecture hall. I have a bad feeling. I think So-young is going to do something desperate. You get to the lecture hall, and I'll meet you there.
Wait, it's not over yet? All right, here we go. Uh-oh. That's not a good sign right there. Nope, 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 nope. Yeah, no kidding. Now what? Okay. That's not good. Oh boy. Fire burning on the dance floor. Uh-oh. Oh, now what? Like crap in a handbasket. Whoa! Damn it. Okay, what am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Can't go through the fire. Ow. Really, lady? Son of a... I'm stuck because I can't go anywhere. Uh-oh. Whoa, boy. Okay. Here we go. Ow! Get in there! Oh boy. Not this way. Whoa. Ow! How the heck? Okay, hold on. Cause I swear, if I had to, Hang on. Okay, this is just becoming ridiculous right here. Put that on mute for a sec. I do apologize for this, but like I said, I have no idea what to do. I got all those. Oh, there we go. Okay, I thought I did something wrong for a sec. Move. Ow! Here we go. Time to put out the fires. Water for life, bitch. Here we go.
Yeah, I'm okay. Don't worry. I'm sorry. I don't think that I can walk right now. My ankles hurt. I'll wait right here. Can you go and find Songa? I'm scared for her.
Are you sure you'll be okay?
It's okay. I've always been alone anyway.
Let's help her out. Because I got Alpha.
Come on, let's go wait outside. I'm sure that they'll join us soon. This place, I'm so sick of it.
Okay, so that's one of the endings I got. Well, that was White Day. I mean, it's a fun game. Don't get me wrong. I really do enjoy it. But that whole, you know, oh, you want to see the ghost and whatnot? You gotta play on the hardest difficulty. That's just rather cheesy. I'm sorry. That's just kind of, you know, a dickish move, basically. And there's a whole lot of stuff to go through. Yeah, but like I said, I don't think I'll do another playthrough of this, because if I have to play on the hard difficulty to do all that, it's just not really worth it, in my opinion. Of course, if this, say, this episode gets like 10,000 likes, then, you know, I'll probably do it, but I don't know about that. But in any case, thanks for watching, everybody, and hopefully you've been enjoying it as much as I have. And as always, leave a comment below, subscribe for more viewer update, share us on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all other social medias. And don't forget to hit the like button to help out the channel. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.